Welcome back. I am Dr. Lee's AI speaking assistant of practical pain management. It is designed to show how I make a diagnosis and set up an interventional treatment strategy in the consulting room. It is the case of an 80-year-old female who suffers from L4 radicular pain from the L4-5 foraminal space.
Hello, grandmother. Did your pain begin this year?
I have been suffering pain for a long time, but the pain has worsened since early this year.
Would you point to the area where you have worsened the pain compared to the previous pain?
I have new severe pain in the right thigh and ankle region. I feel pain when I press the area.
Would you bend your ankle toward you?
It swells when I walk around.
Let me make it clear. Do you have pain in the anterior thigh or posterior thigh? You mean you have pain in the anterior thigh, and the pain moves down toward the anterior lateral knee and shin area. Please lay down on the physical table. Please tell me if you feel any pain. Your left knee is not good. Do you have pain?
My left knee was dated for surgery.
I do a physical examination to exclude the pain generators from the right hip and knee joint. I don't think I can find a pain generator via straight raise leg test or femoral nerve tension test. I want you to observe your patient's behavior as she goes up to the bed, lies down, or comes down. Did you say you have pain in the right thigh? I think you don't have pain in a resting standing position.
Yes, I have pain. I frequently feel pain when I stand or rest, even though I don't have pain right now. Yes, I have pain when I walk. The walking worsens the pain in my anterior thigh and anterior shin area. It hurts just a few steps.
Does it hurt even if you walk 10 meters? Does the pain go away if you take a break while walking?
I can walk around in the morning, but it hurts even if I walk a little in the afternoon. So I am taking a painkiller for the pain. My doctor said I don't need an operation on the right leg. But I feel more pain in the right leg than in the left leg.
Listen, Grandma. Your right leg pain comes from the lumbar spine. The simple lumbar x-rays show the narrowing of the L4-5 disc space. But your pain may come from the irritation of the right L4 nerve root. But the compressive pathology of the L4-5 disc level irritates the L5 nerve root, not the L4 nerve root. So it would be best to have an MRI study to elucidate the pathology. There will be a significant difference in the results when I have a more detailed pathoanatomy. The MRI is helpful for the operation, but it is also beneficial for injection treatment. Your spine is healthy for your age, so you may develop intervertebral disc herniation. I recommend you check the MRI scan before the procedure.
She is back after an MRI scan.
I'll explain the conclusion with this model. The lumbar spine consists of 5 segments. Do you see a yellow object between the spine? It is the nerve root. Please watch the holes between the segments. It is the foraminal space. It is an MRI section of the same view. you will watch a series of white areas and black nodules in the hole. The black nodules are nerve roots. The nerve root is the yellow object in the model. I think you can see that this part is narrowed. Let me magnify the image. A combined force of anteriorly protruded black disc and hypertrophic ligamentum flavum with the anterior recess of the facet joint severely compresses the right L4 nerve root. It is your pain generator. It is an axial T2 weight image. There is a broad spread disc protrusion to the right posterolateral side of the L4-5 disc. Your protruded is not like the disc of the young fresh soft disc. Instead, your disc is relatively dry and has more fibrotic components. Therefore, it is difficult to absorb and is the reason for your chronic pain. First of all, I'm going to do an injection, but please keep in mind that surgery is possible. However, I will do mine the second distal phalanx due to long-time overuse. So, do not hastily judge my reaction to squeezing the piston so hard. Instead, I gently pressure the syringe with the assistance of my left hand. She didn't feel pain and was comfortable. Look at the contrast spread once more. Thank you for being so patient. See you in the following videos.